Yo, welcome back, my friends. Today, I'll show you how to 2 and 3 star Town Hall 16 with Town Hall 14 ground armies. I'm gonna start off with Queen at the north. We are using Flame Flinger, Yeti on the right side to funnel. Dropping our druids on the queen. We are funneling queen to the left side, to the northwest side. Queen's gonna head down, engage the enemy queen. Flame Flinger deployed to the north. I'm going to drop a hunter or poison on the enemy queen. Okay, unfortunately, enemy queen was not aggro. Enemy king aggroed by Yetis. They drop 4 earthquakes poison spell on the town hall. No poison spell, it's okay. Queen is going to east side. Flame Flinger is going to target town hall. So we are just going to let Flame Flinger do his job. And solo the town hall. We're deploying all the troops on the east side. Warden, champion, E Titan, Apprentice Warden, Hog Riders. We're deploying 2 clones. And then we'll activate Warden's ability. Engaging enemy queen. Ice Golem destroyed. Overgrowth on the one left. Enemy queen taken out. We are saving the ice spell, free spell on one leaf, I believe. Hog Riders activated. Okay, champion still has her own ability. Seeking Shield and Hog Rider. We're gonna deploy a free spell on one leaf and catapult. Activate champion spell, champion's ability, take down monolith, easy, 96%. All defenses are down. Even Flame Flinger is good, right? Take down the last room. That's a easy 3 star. Yeah. Alright, the rest are 2 stars attempts. Please enjoy the rest of the video.
Thank you. destroy.
Alright, thanks for watching. Comment below if you have any questions, and please like and sub for the Algos, and I'll see you all next time. Adios.